Good boy. Come here, boy. There it is. Heal! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it. Go get it, bullet. You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet? Bullet! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Hutch, what the hell?
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they stare at me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light.
Come here, boy. Good dog. What is it, boy? Good dog. Huh? What is it, boy?
Peel!
Oh, this tree seems familiar somehow.
Bullet! Heal! Heal!
What the hell?
Base. Landing, where are you?
Still under the tree.
What the? So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Look, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you. You're not thinking straight.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy.
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett. God damn it. What is it, boy? Message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Good boy. Come here, boy. Wait, isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. Can anyone hear me? The light. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights. Turn them on.
Why? Who is this? Hello? Yeah, why the hell not? Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Stay here, boy. Another missing person? Oh, no battery. I should take a look under the hood.
my beloved listeners. I'm so glad you could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right. It's time for our annual trivia challenge. Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner. It's someone who knows the answer all too well. Congratulations. Your prize is on its way. Good night.
What the?
I see. That's an interesting idea. But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why has...
But... how? Pull up, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly. Yeah, good dog. Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Guess I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit.
A perpetual bullshit machine. If they should hook us up to the grid, we could probably power up a small city.
Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Ellis. Life happened.
Yeah, mine more than yours.
Got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. Call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it.
Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Hello? Anybody there?
Thank you. Bill. What can I do for you?
I'll pass. Sorry.
You are trying to reach is currently unavailable.
I guess it's tough to get reception all the way out here. It's me, Ellis.
Ellis, my boy. I did not expect to hear from you so soon. Is Bullet okay? Is ear acting up again?
No, it's fine. I just... You know what? It's nothing. Sorry to bother you. Bullet, stay. Stay, stay! Yeah, just not doing it yet. Oh, God, it's freezing! Come here, boy. Bullet. Good dog. Search! Come on, look around, boy. Come here, boy. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Oh, shh. It's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on. Jesus Christ! Fuck! We were just... I don't understand. Damn it. Oh, God. Fuck. Landing. Oh, God. Okay, now you deserve better than this. Fuck. The killer... Oh, skinned his face. Clean cuts. Probably post-mortem. Landing's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is... Oh, God, it's barely hanging on. Landing was tough, experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew.
Bullet!
Stay here, boy. Yeah, good dog. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Well, come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning.
Ellis, hey, what's up? Ellis? You there?
Yeah, I'm, I'm sorry, I shouldn't have called. I needed to hear your voice.
Okay, clearly something's happened, so just tell me, okay? You're starting to freak me out a bit.
No, it's fine. It's just a bad feeling. But I'm better now. Really.
Scout's honor?
Scout's honor. Yeah, I'll call you later. Bye. Another one. Good dog. Wait, what? Where'd all the water go? Is this really the right way back? Either I'm going crazy or... Shit! Shit, no, not now. Come on, work!